go. Good prayer. Hey, wait a bell, baby. Wait a bell. Hey, coach. Coach.
Good. Weight rules.
Big man got a nice touch, man. Real nice touch. Like, he's very fundamentally sound. 212, the big man is fundamentally sound. Woo! Good play, 212. He out there working.
Yeah, he working hard.
Yeah, he's fundamentally sound.
He wasn't doing that the first game. Yeah. He played in the first game. He wasn't doing that.
Hey, what?
He did?
I didn't know that.
Good job. That's a hell of a job. I don't even remember him playing.
So right?
I'm saying, great job. He was with the light-skinned guy, the big guy that's in the three.
Yeah.
He was playing against them.
Oh, I didn't even. No, he was. No, he wasn't. Because the light skinned dude was hooping.
Where the tack, what?
Somebody dude he's been yelling at, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
Good job, White. Pick up, Black. Match up. Finish.
Gotta match up.
Good job.
He's below the rim.
Run the floor. Get to the other layup.
The white team is not fat, but he shot all the way up. big cut through the lane. Yeah, you talking about a cut through the lane, right? You hear? If you just jab him that way and cut down that lane,
easy layup.
Yeah.
I don't understand though why 199 doesn't realize you got 212 guarding.
Good move, good pass. Way to execute White. Yo, White.
Yeah. This kid and that other kid that jump on the free throw line, that's crazy, bro. That's crazy.
That kid that jump on the free throw line
in high school.
I didn't expect to jump that far. I thought maybe he'd be a little
closer. He was like, what do you think about it? I saw a picture of it. He was about that much in front of him.
Yeah.
But it was like, all basically free throw.
Wait. 3 hours.
That was crazy.
I take that.
If I hoop for 3 hours straight right now, done for the next 2 days.
Get it down.
Yeah, I'm done. No, you gotta hit
it. Yeah. You gotta make
that. That's that shot when it go up, the coach be on the bench like, you lucky hit that. There's something I like about 44 though. The dude that was just dribbling. At the top right here.
Oh, he's not bad. He made a couple good plays.
120 on the black squad, though, was no point of that box out. Yeah, with no point of that box.
That's equivalent to a pancake block.
Yeah, pretty much.
In my fantasy football draft for today. So I had to go random draft. My first three picks was Aaron Rodgers, the dude Carl who played receiver for him, and J.J. Watt.
It's random. Oh, no.
Jordy Nelson hurt, that's a big
problem. Yeah.
Even more important, man.
Yeah, I was about to say, yeah, Nelson.
Hey, Coach, the big guy needs one. You can answer him. You the coach. All right. Wait a minute, give him up now, we're losing in rotation.
I got you.
We got a nice lead. I'm gonna let him rest one, the next one, and then
the next one.
That's right. Look at that play. Don't let the clock stop. We can make it go faster. Yeah, all right. Yeah. Hey man, where you fuck it up?
Go.
That's what you're trying to save me from right there.
Exactly.
I hate to
see what they're doing. I'm
going to suck
your wiz, too.
Stop the ball!
Excuse me, coach. She's looking at that clock, too. Only 30 seconds has passed. foul to corner. Good job, big man.
Good job, man.
212, good job, man. That boy's tired.
How you supposed to feel when you play the game? How you supposed to feel? You put everything you had on the court.
I don't know what happened that first game. He was out here. You know what I mean? Oh, whoa. Yeah.
Okay.
Huh? I said, ooh. That's a nice feel. Kawhi Leonard.
How they looking, coach?
That'd be crazy. That's how Kawhi take people though, man. I'd be watching Kawhi like this is insane. Like these are grown man that do this for profession that you just lock it down and just take the ball from him. Now this little dude go hard though.
I know, they look
good. Yeah, that's a good dude. Go hard.
Dude doing that in drills too. Hey, right here. King1.
Yeah, are you going to Kingwood?
I'm a coach out of Kingwood College.
Oh. So
he's a ninth grader, one of middle school. I noticed him in drills and I sent him to him. He told me he was going to pass to see the Kingwood. Good job, guys. Good job. Everybody out. Everybody out.
15, keep working hard, man. Good job. White might score 80. Okay, White might score 80. I say good. Watch out, coach. Move on that sideline. Let these kids shine, man. How you think I was seriously after the 30th time I said it? You be like, all right, let me just... You can't hear me on film, like, yo. Thank you. And you might be undefeated today. Oh my God. College football did start today. College football did start today. Ohio State don't play till Monday, so I'm good. Got a nice release. That's a nice four, bro. Yeah, he got a nice. You can leave the seed in the four. You can see it in the four. I can dribble though. Huh? Oh no, he's not. You know who's gonna be nasty though? It's that dude, I can't think of his name, from Ohio. I'm Cleveland. But dude is going to Duke. Oh my God, I'm gonna ask him what he's saying. Dude, he averaged 40 last year. In high school. Yeah. Yeah, that dude is nasty. Yo, you think he gets a lead? Cause like he's from Ohio, he just moved out here. And, I think he coached against him at A. Like coached against him at A. It was like, man, where that kid shoots, it's always room for a shooter.
Watch him out,
bro.
There you go, good. Give him that shot. Give it to him, ready? Like
5 feet behind the 3-point line, NBA range.
Never seen a game. He just came down, looking up in that white line. Hey, stack it up real quick.
The video online, he shoots it. He pulled a swaggy B, like a swaggy turn, but it went in.
That's in the game I saw. He did that first play.
What, pulled up that?
It was off the tip. He just came down. Ooh. And back again.
Wait,
what? Hey, 53.
Green light. You think shooters like that are boring or you can make?
A little bit of
guy getting
out. You got that touch.
Watch out, coach.
Nice
smash.
I thought he was kicking it to old boy in the corner. Oh, definitely good. Turnovers.
Wait. Stop! Stop! Yeah, I made him rest. I let him sit out twice in a row for this. Hey, what? Yeah, you want to stay? Hey. You sure?
Hand up there though. People they wanted to recruit in.
Yeah.
I was wrecking it. I was like, yo, this is nuts. I mean, dude, sorry, they throw oops to like halfway. That's some freaky stuff. I'm gonna say it's smooth, like 95% of them wasn't gonna go to right. Cause they were like, they're definitely better. Like, higher level, like, you knew they were like, they're a higher level D1 players. They're too, a lot of them though. When they told him the grades they needed to get in the race, dude was like,
"7 days."
I looked at that homie like, "I ain't gonna be able to get in here." As soon as the dude was like, "There's in his meeting," the dude was like, "Any grade lower than what do you say? Any grade? No, we don't accept any F's. Very few D's. We really don't like C's. So you need all B's and A's." Them kids looked at him like he was crazy. Oh, that's cool. I'm going across the street to U of A. Yeah, you're a baseball
team. Hey,
you're a baseball team.
What's your team? 14.
I think U of A too, man. They made me like. So when I first moved out here in 2010, they were having just even like, I know for sure with football, they were having trouble keeping like Houston recruits here. You know, being in Conference USA and then. I don't know if it was tough for them to get to school, which I think it was. I think they kind of eased the criteria for athletes to get in. Because
right.
Now they're pulling a lot of kids from, like, Katy, out of Pearland, like, all those cities. Right? They got really good football
there.
Bully ball. Baseball player too. That definitely was a goal there.
Hey,
Not even fooling.